New this morning, the Harvey Volunteer Fire Company had had a busy 4th of July as they had to save multiple people inside a burning apartment. Now, it happened around 9 p.m. last night on Orange Blossom Lane in Harvey. Officials say it took 15 firefighters around 45 minutes to get the blaze under control. They say everyone inside was able to get out safely, that's good news, and one firefighter was treated by EMS for heat exhaustion. The cause of the blaze is still being investigated.